We're heading to Nuba Gravia for a heist with our good friend Horatio Cartledge. I want to go play Jetpack Joyride. I have to do my daily Sam. I think. I'm actually not sure if it's ready yet. But just in case it is, I'll do it, I guess. Oh, there's a computer here. I guess I should go down there first. Oh, god damn it. I hate you guys. Oh, I hate you so much. There we go. Nice. Now we're trapped for a little while. Nice. Yeah, you can see all the way over to that side. This is probably where I should have been waiting. But I guess I wasn't aware, so... make excuses for myself, but I wasn't aware of, if you would be able to see me on that level, which you would have been able to. The other way looks safer. I don't like jumping over double spikes if I can avoid it. Well, I was about to say this is definitely better, but nah, I kind of just threw it out. I guess I should get out of here. I have a nice little chunk of money. Just leave. I'm fairly sure I haven't bought the police interference yet. But possibly I have. Not very likely. Usually I'd get steam before police interference. Okay, well, it's not all that bad. It's 10,000. It's enough to get the computer locator, which we will get. We'll get it, right? Alright, I think I'm just gonna do one more heist. I'm anxious to just go try to get my daily Sam at the Jetpack Joyride, so. I love this game, but I'm so thoroughly beaten at this point that it's not like it was. Now I'm just sort of experimenting with various things, trying to figure out what's the fastest, best way to do it. I think it's all probably just a mistake to think about what's the fastest way. Because, like, it's sort of more through gaining that spectacular multiplier and surviving. And, you know, having all the good stuff that you start to really excel. So trying to get through it fast is a mistake. How did I wind up on this side of this? I've been talking away, and I've only been making aware of what I did. It's a weird idea. Like, I didn't really think about it while I was going over. There's two security stations here, I think it's yours. Thank you. computers are underground. Might as well try to get to the security station first. And then do it without bombs. Maybe. Can't hurt to have a look. Damn it. Are they always going to be on opposite sides of each other? Nope, not always. Gonna beat myself up too much for not kicking his butt. But yeah, it wasn't great, obviously. Alright, that's it. We're gonna return to the airship and quit from there. At least we have one successful high school ratio. But right, just one. That's our first. Been dying a lot in this run, I guess. So, let's save the video clip, and see you guys next time.